Both cameras are rolling. Pre-flight is complete. Run-up is complete. Heading bug is set to the runway. Miles away. He's going to give us approval to change frequencies and contact Fort Myers here in a minute. Did you see out okay?
Yeah.
Contact Fort Myers departure 53352. 'Cause we've got our first visual checkpoint way out there. We can see it. If you look over the Cal, see that lake way on the horizon?
Yeah.
That's Lake Trapper. So.
Okay. That's your Cal.
Right here. Fort Myers approach Skyhawk 5335 to 1,800 for 3,500.
See?
They got us on radar, they're watching, they're babysitting us. All I gotta do is head straight forward like Trapper here. I don't really need to watch these instruments much. That's just, you know, pilotage. It's literally I follow roads, you know. I mean, they want you to know that as much as they want you to know this, you know.
So Lake Trapper is where Immokalee?
Yeah, it's right to the west of Immokalee. Like, the Immokalee Airport's about 3 miles directly to the right of that.
300.
And that's a visual checkpoint on the charts. You'll see it as we go by here. If you look at it real close on the chart, it's got a little flag next to it that denotes that it's an actual visual checkpoint.
Okay.
Wow, look at the Gulf back there. It looks beautiful.
Okay,
here we go. We're going to level off at 3,500. feet's gonna come out. Set our power. 2400 RPM cruise. Should have us at about 114 knots. 117, 118, okay, we're good. I got a tailwind. Okay, see, this has got a little bit of a dog leg because I use that turn point, so we'll be a little bit, we'll have that course line off to our right a little bit. That's okay. Because we're just going to kind of straight line and see where we're good right there. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
See, our altimeter here is showing 34, 30 or something. Okay, cruise checklist. Power is set, 2,400. Mixture has been lean because we're above 3,500. I need to recenter that with our... There we go. Okay, so, yeah. Instruments. Cross-check is correct. Clock is running. Checklist is complete.
Okay.
Okay. Boom. Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Look how wet all it is out there, some of these. That's how you do it in flight. Forget what they just did. The lady requested flight following in flight. That's what we'll do on the way back. We'll just get in the air and request and see what happens.
But we're pretty much over Mockley here?
No, Mockley, see, this is Lake Trafford, and then see the buildings over there, just to the right of the lake, that's a Mockley.
Okay.
And then the airport, you can kind of, you can see it from here.
Yeah.
See that in the clear area out there? Yeah. That's the airport in Mockley.
Skyhawk turning short final 1-4, Okeechobee.
birds. Get out of the way, guys. Straight down and made that landing a lot easier on ourselves by switching from 5 to 1-4.